or something different than something we've heard for the last 40, 50, 60 years. So we decided, well, what would happen if we had a cell phone? Magically. What would happen if we built new instruments? If we built new instruments, then we could play music that we had never been heard before. So these are some of the instruments. Bernie built some of these. Some of the other people have built them themselves. And, so that's kind of a short history of us. So here we go. And, if there's any questions you can ask, right. This is kind of what we always say, that the performance and the rehearsal are the same thing. So we're okay.
That would inspire all these instruments.
Oh, what inspired all that? Well, let's see, Scott, how about you?
I can perform an upright bass. So I was working with a metal at the time, and the guy next door spun metal, and he was making street lamps. And well, this one broke, so he gave it to me. So I went home and built this.
Margaret, can you video? It's on. Just do it until it goes.
Thank you.
Thank you. 16 ago. A long distant island. There was a long distant man who came down from a Batavian, Batavian island called Rath. And here was where is, which there he is, the man in the hooker. And now, so to tell you a little bit about what we do here, some of the things, John is going to speak a language from a list of, what he has here is a list of letters and syllables, and he's going to develop. He has a set of lists of I can only use this for English. What John has here is a list of syllables and letters, and he's going to develop his own language from that, and Scott is going to interact.
Zo. FG. FJK. MNOP.
Translated is, we're very glad you are here. And you create lovely energy that radiates out, rolls down onto the stage, and creates the event to a great extent.
Thank you.
Sing their favorite song. So, we really like to have audience participation. We really like to have audience participation with this. Who is brave enough or would love to come up and play one of our instruments? Mm-hmm. Raise your hand.
Yeah.
Sit next to you with their instruments. Don't be afraid. Please, orchestra.
Thank you.
By the way, after the performance, if you'd like to participate with us, and I don't see why you would, give us your email address, and if you show up, you pass the audition. Anyway, I'm going to do one more piece by Scott here, and we want to certainly thank Muck for having us here tonight and the whole Fringe thing. And these guys do a lot of work, these guys and gals. And Spencer, nice lighting. And, yeah. And what else? Is there anything else? A quick introduction of the band. Sandy Koufax. Catherine Hepburn. Karen. Jim. Bob. John. Sarah. Mickey. That's the whole introduction. And Claire on the thing. Paul on the dish tower. And Scott, what do you call your piece? Doesn't know. All right. The
there's piece, a title somewhere.
All right, there's a title somewhere. That's the name of the piece. Thank you so much for listening. Scott Oliver's piece.
Thank you. talk about that.